Baton Rouge photo showing two men posing with stacks of cash and a handgun alongside a mall Santa. One of the men seen in the photo is 29-year-old Almanzo Paul. Was arrested Thursday on an unrelated warrant out of Texas.
For having some Christmas cheer, it's fucking illegal to have a nice time with Santa Claus now.
I think it's the 9mm that got him.
One of the most American Christmas pictures I've ever seen. What are you supposed to do?